So what are the consequences of something being placed under pressure? Well, if I look at this balloon, I can apply pressure to it by exerting a force over its area. And when I do, well, the balloon actually gets a little bit smaller. The air inside the balloon gets a little more densely packed together. And in fact, this is exactly what happens on Earth. Out here, far away from the surface of the Earth, there aren't very many air molecules. This is a low-pressure environment, and with nothing to weigh down on these air molecules from above, they're basically free to play. They're free to move around. Now, below this outer layer of the atmosphere, well, all these air molecules are sort of weighing on the atoms below it, the molecules below it, and so these become a little more densely packed. And as we go even further down towards the surface of the Earth, where us humans tend to live, the air gets even more densely packed. And so we see that down near the surface of the Earth, where we have high pressure, we also have a high density of air molecules. And this high density of air molecules makes us humans living at the surface very happy. So I want to know, why do humans like high pressure so much? Maybe the weight from all that air above us keeps us from growing too tall. Maybe air pollution tends to go to regions of low pressure. Or maybe it means that there's lots of oxygen for us to breathe. Go ahead and choose the best answer.